Come on, why are you coming over here? Lost claim, lost claim. I don't care if I lose a ton of claims. Look. Hello, English allies. Or maybe I should just eat Liege. Probably not, though. It's probably a bad idea. Just considering the aggressive expansion. Attack! That's a lot of land. And a lot of men. They're in a much better position than me, and I'm France. I mean, come on. Don't die, please. Oh, we already hold London? Good. We're just gonna take the up here. Maybe even take London. So why not? I can play mine, right? Yeah, I do. They can't move their capital anywhere, so. Yeah, yes. Destroying England, our arch enemy. Good. Sure, Protestant neighbors reach out. Good event. Oh yeah, give me that huge navy. I want the world's largest navy, please. Not only the world's largest army, no. Yes! Though the Ottomans have a huge amount of galleys. And frankly, they are extremely over their naval limit. And holy crap. I mean, I'm gonna be happy with second place if they have that many naval units. Now let's see what I'll be taking from England. Certainly I'll be taking my center. I'll be taking this because all of this takes... No! Well, actually I can't take this because it's currently being occupied. But I might just take these two and then these two up here. Just to make my country a bit more whole. It would vassalize again. How wonderful. Privilegiation and send them some money. Sure, only need to send them money. No. Improve relations a little bit. I mean, I can't really do anything else, can I? Nope. Improve relations, it has to be. Hope it doesn't factor into that modifier right there. I will eat Portugal. I just still had a truce with them, and so I was like, oh, let's eat. I still have a truce with them for 5 years. Because of the war with Spain, which I also still have a truce with, don't I? No, I don't. Oh, what is that? Oh, never mind. The truce with. Champagne. Oh, no, Provence. Provence, it was Provence. That I attacked, so. Yeah. Still that truce going on. Oh, go there. Attack, please. But I will remove them from the map soon. Just like I will remove Spain. Because they offend me. They offend me with their existence. Yep. Go and destroy. What? The English half. And the Portuguese have actually just gotten 2 islands so far. But we had like 50 years of horror, so that's why we haven't grown much. 50 years of horrible religious turmoil and everything. Bosnia, really? Let's see who else. Well, ah, sure. Just give you the happiness that you go away. Catalonia. Which one else was it? Catalonian rebels? Good. French peasants. No, great. I'll have to unseach that. French particularists. Okay, they're also just growing up in. Oh, Barwa. Bar rebels. I guess we can't really stop these two. And the Neapolitan rebels are gone. Later, English Navy. It's the more competent part, the one that we don't really want to challenge. We would love to destroy it, but we don't want to challenge it. Oh, hello. Why would you go and hide in my country? Well, squish. Squish. Oh yes. No more rolls for me, please. And we're soon at the level where we can get 10% cheaper tech for the rest of the game. That's so many monarch points saved. Relations over time? Sure. Oh crap, now they wouldn't vassalize anymore. Well, I can just build a couple of troops and then they will again. Send gift. And let's build, I don't know, like 10 Terrico? Why not? 6 and 10. That'll be enough to vassalize. That's probably because we increased our. Not enough yet? Really? Well, boys, we're going to the limit. Portigua. Oh, poor Tigua. Small little bastard. Really, still not. Well, I guess I have no choice but to do this. Give me back my value advisor. Good, now we have a good little vassal. I mean, I would at least call him a good vassal. I'm not sure if he truly is. And, well, we're still kind of struggling to find another one to take its place, or to take another ally. They all hate us for some reason. No. So how much longer is our truce here? 68, 4 more years. That's almost the same truce as we have with Portugal, interesting. No. Humanist is a must if you have the national ideas to back it up. Essentially, humanist is a must if you have, you know, a ton of tolerance already. Well, I might. I can also feed them up here. And I can definitely feed them Genoa, because nobody likes Genoa except the Mamluks. And who cares for the Mamluks? Oh, England. England, England, England. You're gonna give me a fucking 100% peace, or else. Oh, it's 101. Fine, I'm happy with this. Actually, am I happy with this? No, I'm not. I need another province. That's the only one I can take. God damn it, England, you are an expensive motherfucker. An expensive date. If I declare war, who will join you? Milan, Noga, and the Mamluks. Well, I don't really need to go out here, do I? I mean, Milan is fine. Hey, Milan, who are your allies? Hunger, Bavaria, Spain, and Germany. Nah, that's not. Let's not co-belligerent them. Your hand. Spain would also be a very good target for a war. Milan and Hungary. That's very interesting. Choice of allies that you have there. It's an interesting buffet. Shmer, shmer. Especially since. How many troops do you have? Spain has nothing. Nothing, I say. Could just use our overbearing army force. Destroy Spain on the land. The acceptance, yes. If you get enough acceptance, then having heretics is essentially nothing. Like, for France, with humanist ideas, heretics are almost as good as just regular Protestants. Like, the true faith can go above 3, which is why heretics will never be as good to have as regular people of the true faith. All-time best. Of course there is one. There's one that every single country wants. And it's called administrative. I don't think there's a single country that I wouldn't take administrative for. Just because I like to expand and that 25% core creation cost is amazing. Oh god, Mac. You're the one that got wrecked. Come on. Multiplayer game, giving up France. Oh, Mac, by the way, the France in the multiplayer game now is amazing. It ate into the HRE like a crazy motherfucker. And it's just... It's the huge blue blob. It's essentially as big as this. Exactly, so administrative is essentially the best. Because you almost always need it. Or want it. Now there's arguments to be made that other ones are more important, but... Now let's declare war on Spain because we can. Take Barcelona, please. It's essentially a thing because we can. And we certainly can. Go up there. We most certainly can. Now I might have to delete a few of my mercs soon. On the other hand, I can also just get rid of this guy. There! I don't even need to get rid of mercs. It's a wonderful world. The revolt happened. Well, go up there. Right, it's even in England. That France of Indian multiplayer game is great. Despite being an AI. Oh, go away, Hungary. Can I call you now? No? Oh crap, because of that second war. Otherwise, you would totally be called in. So, England war. Finish now! Stupid fact. Hmm. no setup that would make England be less than 100 other than taking 100% from him. Just slightly annoying. But oh well. We can always do another war later. Especially since this will be... Oh, coalition territory, hello! Well, the 7th stack the Englishmen have is exiled. That 7th stack and not be attacked and cannot do anything. Well, let's just get this. And well, there's a 33% reduction to mercenary maintenance, which is why it's still very great. Like, that's why I love this, because in early expansion, manpower is king. But because manpower is king, mercenaries are extremely important, so the first three ideas are just great for early expansion. To be fair, oftentimes there are slightly more important ideas like humanist or religious, which in most games you will choose either religious or humanist. Essentially, you have no choice but to choose one of them. Ha! You have no choice but to choose. Okay. Oh, wow, that's where the Spanish army is. Look at that. Hello, Spain. I think I'll leave my fleet down here for now. It's pretty amazing. They could unexile if they came into their own territory. I'm not sure if colony territory counts. Influence is pretty damn good as well. Well, and influence is for example important for a country like France, because you already have that 40% reduction, so you essentially don't really want to take any land yourself. For example, I'll eat Spain through Leon. I'm gonna release Leon and just eat Spain that way. Well, I'm fighting quite a few enemies, am I not? Well, too bad, I just need to go up here. I still think that, as in universal ideas that you always get, admin is maybe not the best, but it's the most universal. You'll always get admin eventually. Maybe it's not your first idea, but it's probably your second or third. Yes, Mac? What is it? The fourth EU4 streamer? Like right now? That sounds awful. Out of all of these small ones. Well, today I had about, was it 60 at some, or not 30 at some point. Oh, I'm in the third place right there. Can always try to grow some more. And remember, I don't only stream U4. Tomorrow will be another Witcher day. I think it's a good start, yes. My nation's religion is Protestant. The Huguenots have taken over France. Through a lot of resistance, we have prevailed. Okay, we should probably also make this war fairly quick because we don't have that much of a truce with... Wait, what? Truce separating? No, never mind. 4 more years of truce. Ooh, we already finished Barcelona? That's very nice. Especially since the Spanish troops are all over here. That's just hilarious. Oh crap, I don't have any reliever. Well, that could be bad. But luckily our huge navy is gonna come up here and we're gonna get 40,000 down here. Which means goodbye Milan. Dirty Protestants. Isn't that one buggy? I don't know. Why would it be buggy? I'm getting a ton of nice points for it. You know. Could also just get rid of one of these. Get rid of baptism because we don't need to convert desperately anymore. And I could use... which one do I want? I love the unrest reduction. It's like, fuck you to all unrest. Maybe. Or I could get manpower recovery speed. Sure, that's also nice. I mean, wasn't New Vegas buggy at launch, but kind of they resolved most of those bugs? At least that's the way I remember it. I mean, they had it for 7 years now. Or not seven. How many years is it out? 3 or 4? 4 or 5? Something along those lines, anyways. And they have most likely fixed most of the bugs now, so it probably bet. You predict Commonwealth in 40 years? I would say no, because they can't get an easy union anymore. The Commonwealth only forms if they have Danzig and a union over Lithuania, otherwise they kind of suck. And yes, the manpower recovery is very useful. I mean, that's an extra 80 men right there each month. Yes, Mac?
What is it?
What do you mean, how can you send me your Scandinavian game? Like, you want to show me a picture? Don't just put a link in chat, I'll see it. Yep. Just publish it somewhere where I can see it easily. And then post a link in chat, because I don't have the link deleting thing active, so